What are you doing out here? You cannot be alone.
You know how Tia Delia gets when she hasn't seen someone in a long time?
I know how nosy the Tias get. Just, next time, can you let us know where you are, please?
Okay, let's go then.
No, wait. Let's just, can we just sit and talk?
Okay.
So, how are you and Tyler?
Going well, you know. Our 3-year anniversary is in a month.
Wow.
Yeah.
It's exciting.
Yeah.
Everything else going okay?
Yeah.
Now?
Nothing new. Same old, you know. How's school?
It's sort of. I'm not doing it anymore.
Celeste, that's unacceptable. How do you expect to get a job or get out of here without an education?
It's fine. I've been working at the cafecito, well, before it.
Before it what?
There's no more work to go to. El cafecito burnt down.
Burnt down?
We were sending food to the rebels.
Carajo, Celeste, of course. God, you're always getting yourself involved in things you shouldn't worry about.
Shouldn't worry about? This new administration treats this country like it's their own backyard. This president is thriving on the uneducated. Ana, escúchame. This is just the beginning. It's only getting worse. It's just not the world I want Victoria to see yet. Ana, I need to ask something of you.
I know what this is.
You do?
Celeste! Of course I'll be her godmother. I mean, I was a little surprised you had a baby. You don't really seem like the type,
but I... need you to be her godmother. I need you to take her back with you. I mean, this is my time to fight. It's just... Look, I'm doing this for her. It's just not safe yet, and it'd be so much easier. She deserves healthcare and an education.
Celeste, I can't take Victoria.
Why not?
I can't just take your child with me, okay? And plus, we don't want to have kids.
This doesn't make any sense. You've always wanted kids. Why would you marry someone that...
Look, Mommy always wanted me to have kids, but have you ever heard me say anything about it? I didn't even have baby dolls growing up, Celeste. I mean, you know how it is.
Cuando tú tienes tus hijos.
But it was never an option. Until I left.
Entirely wouldn't be open.
Celeste.
Why won't you take Victoria? Don't you see that this is dangerous? It's not safe for her here. Ana, Victoria's doctor was arrested and killed for aiding rebels. Why? It would just be so much easier if
you... Celeste, you don't know what you're talking about.
Why won't you take your own family? You say she want to be her godmother, and yet you don't want to really take care of her.
Godmothers just give presents and give advice when they don't want to talk to their own parents. Okay? Like our madrina. Remember?
So what would you have done if I did die? Because that is a very real possibility. What? You would have just left her on the steps of a church?
God, of course not. I would take care of...
So I have to die for you to take care of her.
No, but Celeste, a child is a huge responsibility. I can't.
Of course. There you go. Being selfish again.
What do you mean again?
I was supposed to go to America. Not you. When it was my idea to study abroad, you knew Mommy and Papi couldn't afford to send the both of us, and you knew what it meant if you went.
Celeste, it's hot. I'm tired, and you're all confused.
You didn't talk to us for 2 years, Anna. We found out you got married on Facebook. And you won't even give Mommy grandchildren.
God, hijo de puta, Celeste, seriously? Give Mommy grandchildren? God, I thought you were better than that.
Well, you found your perfect little life in L.A. We just weren't good enough to come back.
I don't know how I feel about this family. Or this country. So don't put words... Hey! I would do anything for this family.
Do anything? Then take Victoria, please. No, I beg
no,
of you.
No, no, no.
Por qué no?
God, it's not that I won't, Celeste. I can't.
What, girl? What are you talking about?
I can't raise a newborn on my own.
You have Tyler.
Like you said, you don't know anything about me.
¿Qué pasa?
He wants to file for divorce.
I'm listening.
That's why I came all the way over here. I needed a break. We've been fighting for so long.
You're not even gonna try and work it out? You're just gonna run away?
It's not as easy as that.
I really wish you wouldn't talk down to me. Por favor, just not underestimate me.
Okay, then don't give me the same shit you gave me when you were 15.
Then don't treat me like I'm 15.
Oh, you'll be treated like an adult.
See?
Oh, okay. In my first year of marriage, I got pregnant. You know that?
Okay.
Yeah. The one who didn't want to have a baby got pregnant. And we even got excited. We're gonna have a little baby boy. And then when I went into labor, they couldn't find a heartbeat. And he blames me.
Anna, are you sure you did everything right?
Yes. Hey, sometimes things just don't work out.
Anna, why didn't you tell us?
By that point, I didn't talk to you guys in months. And I was embarrassed. I knew everyone would want me to try again, and I was too terrified to. Are you okay?
Yeah, of course. Fine. Anna, I'm sorry. I had no idea what you were going through.
Look, you're living next door to war. And I can't even call to see how you're doing. You don't owe me anything.
No. We should have been there for each other.
You're right. I'm so sorry.
This country needs change. And we're at the front of it. I just don't know what to do. I can't keep putting Victoria at risk because of me.
What do you mean?
The military is hiding snipers during protests. They shot a baby during a march last week. They have no morals. And even if she were old enough to go to school, she couldn't. All the schools are closed, and the ones that are open are run by teachers who support the government.
Does her father know about this?
He's not around.
Okay. I'll do it.
You will? You'll do it? You'll take her?
Yeah. I will.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Anna.
I hope this is the right decision.
It is. I know it is. There is something else.
What? What else?
About a month after Victoria was born, I was just going for a walk and a bomb went off next to us.
Oh my God!
Victoria is now deaf. Anna.